Hi, this is Chris Waterman, the Denver Mortgage Guy. Since 1996, I have assisted hundreds of Colorado homeowners and home buyers who have been through divorce get financed to purchase a home or refinance a current home. I have personally been through a divorce, and because of my experience with divorce lending, I get lots of phone calls with questions just like this one. Chris, we're getting a divorce. Do we have to sell our home to divide the equity? Now, the answer is not necessarily. The equity in the house can be shared in a number of ways. Selling is one option, but a buyout might be more preferable. In a buyout, the spouse who remains in the home refinances the mortgage and pays the other spouse his or her share of the equity. So the spouse keeping the home will need to qualify for a new home loan based on their credit and their income. The income and credit of the spouse not staying in the home is not used for the refinance. Now, to get free access to more answers of the most frequently asked questions about divorce lending, go to www.denvermortgageguy.com/divorce-lending. If you have any further questions about divorce lending, please contact me, Chris Waterman. My contact information is on this page, or you can call me directly at 303-738-3838. I look forward to hearing from you. Have a great day and a great week.